expectations. Okay, let me see what I'm gonna get for Christmas. Let me see, I want a PS4, a new whip, better Wi-Fi, so when I'm looking at Pornhub, I'm gonna be buffering and be skipping around, and clothes that can fit. I had these long johns for about 10, 20 years already. They don't fit no more. Yeah, okay, that looks good. Let me put please at the bottom.
It's gonna make no, this damn Donald Trump don't know what they have. That gotta be a toupee. Gotta be a toupee.
Hey, Granddad, I got my Christmas list for you right here. Here you go.
Oh, okay, little Christmas list, huh? Okay, doable. Okay, this look pretty good, grandson.
Reality, yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Granddad, I got my Christmas list for you.
What is this? Better not be no detention. What the hell? Boy, you crazy. Boy, you is too old for a damn Christmas. I already got everything you need for Christmas. Anyway, I got you some socks, some underclothes, and some damn school supplies, huh? You bring them damn C's up to some B's and some A's.
One
or something. Like you want some wee fee and a new whip. You must have lost your damn mind. I'll whip your ass.
Atente, a.k.a. expectations.
Finishing touch. We did a good job on the tree this year, Granddad. Looks pretty good.
Realita, a.k.a. reality.
It's Christmas time.
It's Merry Christmas.
Whoa. Hey, what is this, Granddaddy? What happened to the Christmas tree?
Well, there it go right there, son. There it go.
No, that is not a Christmas tree. That's like a little baby bamboo tree with some balls hanging from
it. That right there, that's a bamboo tree. They don't want you to have Christmas with a bamboo tree. You see what I'm saying? What I'm saying right now? Now, bless up.
Hold on, Granddaddy. When did you become DJ Khaled? What you gonna say next? Another one?
Look now, boy. Don't play yourself. Now go in there and see what Chef D got cooking.
Hope she cook up this little ass bamboo tree.
Talking about another one.
Asteptar, a.k.a. expectations.
Oh, yeah, it look nice.
Dang, it smells good in here, Granddaddy. You almost done?
Okay, I got the milk and everything. Okay, I see you got your little Santa Claus note. Here you go.
Dang. Santa gonna love these.
I don't tell him I did that.
Realitate, a.k.a. reality.
Oh, that's with my damn water. That should be in that water right there.
Dang, Granddaddy, it smell like cookies, but like bootleg cookies. It's almost done.
Oh, shut the hell up. Come in here with all that damn noise. The hell? Oh, Lord. Wait, that's the problem. That's the damn problem right now. Can't see.
No, why are we giving them the problem? Why you ain't getting the real junk?
There you go. Well, let me tell you one damn thing. If this ain't good enough for Santa, then his ass won't eat. I bet you that damn much. Man, here.
And then we're gonna give him water? It's not even purified.
I ain't getting nothing for Christmas.
Expectativa, a.k.a. expectation.
Merry Christmas.
No! Look at all these kids. Yes. All this for me, Granddaddy. Yeah. Look at the bike.
You think you slick out of that thing like that? Ooh, woo! I'm gonna be like Devo on the beach cruiser. Yes! I love you, Granddaddy.
Merry Christmas, grandson. Merry Christmas.
La Realidad, a.k.a. reality.
Okay, Granddaddy, I know we got rid of the Christmas tree and we went with the bamboo tree, but what's the deal with the white Santa and where the hell all the Christmas gifts at?
Boy, Christmas is for kids. You too damn old for Christmas. Ain't no crimmy, man.
Hold on. What's going on with this right here? What this is right here? This for me?
Oh, that right there? Oh, yeah, that'll help y'all with the house. Go ahead and open it up. Yeah, you gonna need that.
Oh, okay.
I know you better come pick this damn broom up. Now, Granddaddy wanna wish all y'all happy holidays, and if you watch the video, make sure you give the video a thumbs up, and I hope you get everything you want this holiday season, and just thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to the damn channel, cause I think this young Negro upload every week. So go ahead and subscribe to his channel. We gonna see y'all next week. You probably won't see me for a couple months, but y'all see the little light-skinned nigga next week. Okay now. Shit, I got getting old. Hey, bring your ass in here and help me get about this chair.